Hello fellow chickens, this is KChicken here today, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys about this cool glitch in Portal 2. So, first of all, I'd like you to know that I did make a new intro, if you could see it in the beginning of this video. I hope you like it. It was part of my New Year's resolution to make a new intro. Anyways, what I'm going to be teaching you about is this glitch called the CFG. So, as you can see, there is absolutely no way I'm getting there, other than if I do this. But that's just cheap. I'm not going to do that. Let's pretend that that's not a thing, okay? You can't do that. So let's just pretend that there's nothing there. There's no way to get there. I just realized that. But, what you can do is you can go into a tractor beam. Basically, the CFG... this is what I'm doing. It's called the crouch flying glitch. So basically, if you hold your crouch key, sometimes it takes a while to activate. Sometimes it doesn't work immediately. As you can see, now I'm flying. As long as you keep holding the crouch key. This is how it works. Now you do have to be careful because sometimes it sticks, and when you let go, as you can see, I'm not holding it anymore, yet I'm still flying, so you do have to be somewhat careful. It's not just a walk in the park. Sometimes it is, if you get it perfectly. Anyways, I'm going to place it like that. And then I'm going to make it over here. You have to aim your mouse and strafe. As you can see, I just beat it. Okay. And I only use that from the crouch flying glitch. It's an amazing thing, I tell you. So that's about it. You just have to hold down the crouch key. I'm warning you, in some maps... Oh, yeah. This is what I wanted to do. If you use portals... Now, this may be helpful for some people. It may not be. As you can see, it's not being very helpful at the moment. So I'm just going to do this. But... as you can see, I use portals in order to get the tractor beam to where I want it to be. Now, if you place another portal, you fall. Because, okay, so it's a little bit hard to explain, but when you go into a tractor beam, your character gets placed a flag on his head. Not really, virtually. Like, a code flag. And when the flag is triggered when you go into a tractor beam, like this. Flag triggered, flag untriggered, flag. Now, when you're crouching, there's no flag. Or there's still, it still thinks you're in the tractor beam, basically. So, until you die, until you uncrouch, sometimes that works, as you can see it did right there. Until you avoid the flag, basically, by placing a portal. Placing a portal anywhere won't do jack, unless it's connected somehow to your flight. So, that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Also, if you weren't aware, I did change my portal's gun skin, so if you like that, post in the comments. Any suggestions for games? Also, my birthday's coming up, so I'm going to do a birthday bash. It's something new I came up with. But basically, I'm just going to be playing a bunch of games in one video. Like a 20-minute video. It'll be fun, I swear. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and peace.